South Dakota Music Teacher Association composition competition, and he placed first for the elementary piano students. And as a surprise, Eden Birch will be playing his piece, Destroyer of Worlds.